Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama.
All right, I'm going to say something, a sentence, and you finish it for me. My mom is the best because...
She's so nice because she reads my stories and make me so not scared. And she drives me.
Papa, did you take a picture?
And she drops me off. And she...
Go on. Okay. All right. Good one. Yes, you can stop posing, but stay close, okay?
And then she gets a picture of me.
Okay. Thank you, Juan. All right. Let's let somebody else answer now. Juan, let's let somebody else answer now. Okay. Yeah. Who else wants to say why mom is the best? Go ahead.
I want to do it.
Okay, sorry, Nate, I couldn't hear Emily because you were whining. Go ahead.
I was the first one to raise my hand.
Well, I need you to wait. Go ahead, Emily.
Because she's kind and beautiful.
Kind and beautiful.
She is so cool.
Yeah.
She gives me food.
Okay, all right. Nate, go ahead.
I love her. She's super kind and nice, and she's beautiful. And I like her because she has flowers on her dress when we go to church all the time. And even I like it that mom's super nice, and she makes everything for us and dinner. I'm now done.
Okay, great. Go ahead, Abby.
Mom is the best because she's herself.
Oh, I like that answer. Desi, why is mom the best? Why do you like mama? Okay, Roscoe?
Because
he's nice and kind of helpful. What? You want to say something? All right.
You might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying I'm her girl, no matter what, even when I'm lying. She loving me, loving me, loving me, loving me, love. She loves me like nobody else. I'm telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you all. She taught me how to love myself. You might have a mom, she might.
I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
I miss you already.
Oh, I miss you too.
just writing songs, my mom's song.